You'll be staying here while we sort things out. Beautiful room. It has the best view in the castle.
Were we really so predictable, Katrina?
Yes, you were, Doctor. You want the truth. It pains me. You have all that talent, and you can't find anything to do with it but projects like your unmanageable pet. Now, Victor, he has vision. You need to watch and learn. The world is about to change, and he'll be the one who changed it. The truth is, I hope you like this room, because you're not setting a foot outside of it until you wise up and start working with Victor rather than against him. Oh, and Lucas, you lost this during all the commotion. I thought you might want it back.
Oh, yeah.
Hmm?
I miss Charlotte terribly, you know. She really was my better half. She stopped me from putting some of my crazier plans into action. Lucas, I'm so sorry I got us into this mess.
Yeah, me too. How long has it been since you lost her?
Oh, about 20 years ago now. Way before you were born. I met her when we designed a car together. It was the perfect blend of beauty and muscle. By the time that car was finished, we were madly in love. Truth is, we found Knack's orb together, too. I'd been gathering relics in deep caves for years, trying to learn everything I could about their origins. And on one of the days Charlotte joined me, we made an amazing discovery. A few minutes later, the ground shook. One of those deep earthquakes that happened from time to time.
Charlotte!
And she fell into the depths. I hunted for weeks and weeks. I never found a trace of her.
And there's never been anybody else for you?
How could there be? She was smart, talented, and beautiful. You know, I've been keeping quiet because I didn't want anyone to think I was losing my mind. But when I think of her work, like that car, and I think of the goblins' weapons and tanks, well, and I know this is crazy, but I see similarities.
Well, if you say it's so, I believe you, but how?
Thank you.